An open RAN environment allows network operators to break apart the radio, distributed, and centralized units, providing freedom of choice to select the best of breed vendors for the various components, creating a more price-competitive environment and promising enhanced service delivery supporting new network architectures like 5G and beyond. But this open environment also creates a new set of challenges. Testing this environment requires a new approach to ensure interoperability of a complex, always evolving, multi-vendor setup, meet strict carrier-grade performance requirements for field readiness, and support the goals of more cost-effective, price-competitive business models. The RIC, or RAN Intelligent Controller, is a key element in the management and optimization of 5G network functions for Open RAN, such as high bandwidth, low latency applications, network slicing, prioritized communications, and more. Spirent can comprehensively test a RIC by emulating surrounding network functions. For instance, Spirent can test a near real-time RIC by emulating CUs, DUs, and the non-real-time RIC. In this demonstration, we will focus on non-real-time RIC emulation to evaluate the A1 interface. The test solution is configured as the non-real-time RIC to test the A1 interface towards the near real-time RIC, which is the device under test. Users can view all the policy configurations for the non-real-time RIC on the consumer side in this window. For this particular test, there are 8 configured policy objects. Users can scan through the different policy types. The Command Sequence tab is a very configurable and flexible tool. Users can select on-demand command to implement all the A1 procedures. For example, a user can select Create Policy, then select the rate to send the messages and configure the policy index. Users can configure the Command Sequence tab in different ways to simulate many different use cases. Select OK to move to the next step. Select Run to begin the test. Users can watch the logs to see the execution status of each command throughout the process. Select the non-real-time RIC and the Command Sequence tab to review the defined message flow and compare it to the captured message flow in the PCAP. The first task is for query policy type IDs. It tells which policy type IDs are supported. This PCAP capture shows details of the query and response. Select the response to view the array of the policy type IDs the near real-time RIC can support. The next task is query policy type. This command is based on the results of the previous task and queries the policy type object for each of the 8 policy type IDs. 8 messages were sent, and each response shows the policy objects. The status schema is generic, but different policy types will show different policy schemas. Next, there are 8 separate policy procedures. The next task is update single policy, where users can fill in different values for all the parameters. Next is query single policy. If the user specifies the policy ID, the near real-time RIC will then respond with a policy object. For query all policy IDs, the near real-time RIC will respond with an array of the policy IDs. The next task is query policy status. Clicking the response shows that the value is enforced. This means that if anything goes wrong during the test, it will respond with an error code. Lastly, there are 8 configured delete policy procedures. If the user has a specific use case or scenario they want to test, the command sequence can be configured differently to run loops, add delays, create, update, and delete various policies, or query many complex scenarios across the different RIC interfaces. It is important to test the RIC in the context of specific use cases such as traffic steering or QoE optimization. Flexibility and configurability are the keys to enable testing of any use case. Support for various service models and the use case agnostic design of the Spirent RIC test solution enables configuration and testing with data specific to any use case, and the addition of fully pre-configured and automated out-of-the-box test packages accelerate RIC testing. leveraging real-time emulation under an automated single-user experience, Spirent's pre-integrated solutions simplify and streamline the test process so our customers can confidently deploy oran and realize its true benefits while achieving significant operational efficiencies. Learn more about Spirent's full portfolio of oran test solutions by visiting our website at spirent.com/oran.